conditions have undergone quite a profound conversion in Mexico, Mr. Munn.
You could not have seen it yourself and not, Professor. As we disembarked, even through my fever, I saw the detritus of this so-called progress. I saw starvation and disease, rot and destruction polluting the waters of the Empire. We are ruiners, you and I, and all of us, and we make the world unclean.
And you took it upon yourself to act as Redeemer.
Professor, I would not be so presumptuous. I am merely a conduit. I am constructing an architecture to wrestle our damnation to the ground and smother it with steam.
Trickled to still waters. I dragged myself deeper into the tunnel, downward, ever, towards a wind that held the voices of my children, beckoning me to set them free.
Yeah.